In this video, we'll demonstrate how to update the system components using the Dell System Update, also known as Dsu Application. To add the Dsu repository, on the command prompt, run the following command: wget-q-o-http://linux.dell.com/repo/hardware/dsu/bootstrap.cgi. Pipe bash. The Dsu repository is successfully added. To install Dsu in the system, run the following command: yum install dell-system-update. To continue with the installation, type Y. Note, this action may take several minutes. Here, Dsu is successfully installed on the system. To check the options available in Dsu, run the following command: dsu --help. The list of available options are then displayed. To get the system inventory, run the following command: dsu --inventory. This action may take several minutes. To view the updates available for the components, run the following command: dsu. The available updates for the components are displayed. This represents that the option is not selected. This represents that the option is selected. And finally, this represents the component is already updated and cannot be selected. To select the component for upgrade, type the component number. The component is then selected for upgrade. To continue with the update, type C. Here, the update is successful. However, to check if the update is successful, run the following command: dsu --inventory. Then, to get the category values of the components, run the following command: dsu --category-values. Now, to get the inventory of the individual component, run the following command: dsu --get=ni. Finally, to exit from the Dsu repository, type Q. For more information about Dsu and updating the system components using the Dsu application, visit linux.dell.com/repo/hardware/dsu.